yourself. Listen to me. This is you. You're making this happen. Your dreams of blood, your guilt about your wife's suicide have brought about this horrible reality. And now your children share these impulses.
No, this isn't the way. We must try to proceed.
The world will be a better place without me, and it won't even know that you died.